Oh, what? I'm still streaming. All right. Excuse me. What am I doing? My brain just shot off for a second there. Still not dead. Okay. Words. Hey, all threes. Sorry. Behind here. Thank you. I just realized I forgot the water. See if I can go off and find some clay in the meantime. All I want is some damn clay. Hey Shiro, how's it going? I'm doing good. Just chillaxing. It's been a rainy day, it's been a rainy week, so I've been really just mellow, if that makes sense. But hey. Did I miss something? No, I did not. Okay. This morning. So what brings you to this dream, Shiro? I appreciate the stop by. Hopefully soon you and I can collab like you messaged me about. Just gotta figure out which game we want to play. I forgot to pick up the frickin' clay. I guess the silo's a tomorrow thing. So I can get there in time. Oh well. Go faster. Yeah, I guess it's too late now. Nice. Still spring, so but of course it's raining. At least rain gives way to new life. Tomorrow should be, if I'm not mistaken, summertime, which I can completely updo my farm and yeah. I'm gonna. Wonder what's the. Is it blueberries that are the cash crop? Let me just check something out here. All right. Finally. Alright, now I riggedy run all the way to the Robin's place. Grab myself a silo, and I think we're good for the summer. I think. So Shiro, if you're still here, what kind of games were you thinking about collabing on? Thank you. Awesome possum, yay. Glad to at least have a silo finally. Then I can start harvesting some of this grass. I saw that you played Stardew or like whatever, really. I mean, whatever works. I haven't actually done Stardew multiplayer, so I don't exactly know what it entails. All I know is that when I did see it way back when, it was a bit of a bit laggy and caused a lot of issues for people. Hopefully they resolved that, though. If you want, though, and I'm just saying this from VTuber to VTuber. Wait, you are a VTuber, right? I saw you had the image on your stream, but I wasn't sure if that was like a VTuber thing. Okay. There's a guy on Twitter, Divine, by the way, or Divine BTW, who's planning on starting a smaller VTuber SMP for Minecraft. From VTuber to VTuber, just figured I should give you the AA. Coconut. I'm in no rush if that's not your take, but I figured better know than not. What's your VTuber gonna be? Is it gonna be like 2D, 3D? What's the concept behind it? It looked kind of alien-esque, but I wasn't sure if that was like a perception thing. Tree person, interesting. I say this entirely jokingly, but why does the tree person want to make friends with fire? Some people just want to see the world burn. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I mean, although my character is entirely around fire, it's more of for the purposes of comfort. I treat my channel like a bonfire. People can come in, enjoy themselves, talk about whatever they want, and there's no need to stay. Just one of those things. damn it, cat, why are you always in the way? Omelet. Well, I'm glad you do. To be honest, the reason why I'm so... Well, try to make the... Ooh, summertime. I like the banger music. But I do... I hate it when I see, like, Twitch and YouTube people always be like, "Hey, guys, what's going on?" Etc., etc. So it's one of those things is, like, I just want things to be absolutely chill, you know? I want there to be, like, no obligations on my end. I don't want to, like my viewers to have obligations. Thanks, Mom. Alright. Alright, time to make... Holla holla get dolla, smoke weed every day. Yeah, but basically that's how it goes, and I just want to be like, "What's up? Do you have any issues? Oh, what's the problem? You can talk to me," kind of thing. Also gives me full reason that if someone's an asshole, I can just outright boot them. I never ever want to be the guy to be like, "I'll suck your dick if you follow me." Stupid keyboard work. Oh boy. Ooh, ice cream. Awesome possum. I can do things. I am exceedingly tall. All right, so I gotta buy things as well. I forgot about actually buying the seeds. Alright, I need 1 melon at least. 1 tomato at least. 1 blueberry at least. What is it? It's... Hmm.
summer crops. Let's see. Blueberries is 50 G each. Well, that's not good though. Blueberry 150. I guess blueberries the right way to go. Oops. Oh shit. Frickin' keyboard, jeez. I hope I have enough sap. Nice. All right. Oh, wait, I can't. Yes, I can do it like this. Scarecrow can go. Maximum coverage, I guess, would be there. Thank you.
Alright. Now that that's done, I should keep the fertilizer to the side. And I think I'm gonna go chopping down the logs, the stumps. Mahogany seed. Okay, so I can't break the fallen logs yet, then. Alright. Curious of how these will grow now. Hopefully those two will grow. And I think I can go put this hardwood in the construction. I think. Wait. Yes. Construction is in crafts, I think. Awesome possum. Might not use it, but it's still useful. Bid repair. Fall forging bundle. Oh wait, I'm not even there yet. Summer. So I need spice berry, grape, sweet pea. And the vault. I think I need some new batteries is a thing. I think it might be what's causing issue with my keyboard here. Alright. Oh jeez. So what's the total I need then? 10, 15, 40, 42, 50, damn. Well, hopefully the blueberries will work out. Time to go exploring for foraging, though. is the skin dark already, huh? God, I cannot wait for the summertime. It's gonna be so nice, so warm. I'm gonna bring my cat out on the roof. Hardest, of course, so he's not falling off, but. All right. Summer wild seeds, nice. Awesome, finally. Alright, time to pull up the shit. So Shiro, if you're still here. Fuck, I just destroyed two trees, damn it. What's your favorite kind of games to play? I think I saw when I checked out your channel, you were big into Borderlands. Or at least that's what the clips were of that I saw. I have melons. Nice. All right. Did not realize. Story get different games like Borderlands. I also like shooters like Apex. I also enjoy really casual games like MC and Terraria. Well, I'm glad there's more people out there that have like a varied taste. Especially from what I've been seeing on certain websites, it's all people care about is goddamn League of Legends and whatnot. But if you have a varied taste, it's always good to see. Not bashing on people who do like it, it's just one of those things like, there's a lot of it. my next trip has to be down to the mines again. Hopefully these three will give me like a little nice little roofed area here. But now that I have some hay, I should look into getting some animals. Two of my forages right there. Where's my third one? I've never actually seen a spice berry before in real life. I wonder if it's good. I wonder if it's edible to start off with. Time for more research. Okay, so that was a sweet pea. What am I? Right. Give me the sweet pea. Alright. Hopefully soon, maybe tomorrow or something, I'll do a little bit more active games than Stardew Valley, like GTA or something. Hopefully that'll spice it up a bit better. Sap. Bream. ASAP. Oh, that's not my axe. Oh. Who was that? Shiro. Heh, thanks for the follow, man. Did I drop you a follow? I hope I did. I need to go check. Shiro Zog. There we go. I sauced you a follow. We smaller VTubers gotta stick together, you know? It is a cruel world, but I'd like to see some smaller VTubers pop up, you know? It's a fun little, I don't want to say hobby, because I know some people take it more seriously than that. God, I need to eat some. Bread. Come on. This will help my finances a bit better. already. Alrighty. Oop. What time is it? 12:52? I've been streaming for... What on earth? I want to see what the earthquake was. Oh, it unlocks the railroad. Okay. Cool. So apparently just randomly unlocks the railroad. Already. Hoping to make serious bank off these blueberries. That's my main priority for this season. Alright, so go find Mayor Lewis's shorts. And I accidentally put my hoe away. I wish there was a wait function where you were able to wait till like a specific time. I see his shorts. Time to burn. Time to go mining. Unfortunately, I don't have that implemented. I think the only command I have implemented is exclamation Discord, I think. Basically, yeah, that Discord is like a collaboration between me and two other Twitch people. Just something simple and fun. Oh, Christ. Just get down here from here. Oh, shit. What is this? Hey, Weasel, how's it going? Damn bats. BL3? Is that Borderlands 3? Also, farming's going well. Just nice and quiet session. How I prefer it. Nice. Ooh, fusty. Oh, I hate this thing. Slingshot is the worst Stardew item. Changed my mind. Oh, Shiro, if you're here, Illegal Weasel is also another fellow VTuber. I mean, yeah. But your stream is more quality than quantity. That's a good way to think about it. Hey, it's more quality than mine, that's for sure. I've always thought I had the personality of a frickin' brick wall. Not today. Keyboard, I would like you to function every so often now. Definitely gotta change the batteries after this stream. Give me a goddamn exit. Let's get the chat talking a little bit, just to, as like a, make sure everybody's alive and well kind of thing. So the question of the day is, what is your favorite type of shampoo? That's a good way to be. Get the off-brand hair that just, or the off-brand shampoo that just does whatever. Rocky Mountain. Head and shoulders. Nice, nice. My preferred go-to for shampoo is Dove Men, but with the charcoal kind. Basically, if I can get a decent one with a shampoo and conditioner in one. There's nothing wrong with men using conditioner. Shiro, you might get kicked off my stream for that one. Cat is sleeping so comfortably bundled up. He looks like a tiny croissant with ears. I posted a picture of him on my Twitter with his little bow tie. I rarely put him on him, but it's one of my favorite pictures. Oh, Weasel, did you ever do the amped guard? Nice. The amped guard streamers thing that Torvik was doing? Are you going to or not? No issues if you do or don't. I mean, you know what I mean. Right, there we go. Yeah, no worries. I think my streaming day for that is this weekend. Yeah, this Saturday at 3. And I'm going to be doing amp garters that are saving the world. That's my theme. Gonna be doing XCOM 2. XCOM 2 is like my second favorite game of all time. Nope. Third favorite. First is Homeworld, second is Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Come on. Oh, there we go, finally. Okay. right there. Our background sound kind of reminds me of Doki Doki Literature Club, and oh my goodness. Okay, I'll be quite frank with you. I think out of all four of them, Monaco is my favorite. I know it's a bit of a hot take, but I feel bad for her, you know? She did that because the game wouldn't let her. Does that make sense? I don't get the fandom between the other two. Again, I guess I was never big on more enclosed girls with a cutesy. you had to bring up the say Ori dab. If you want to see something incredibly cursed, I would search up, I would recommend searching up, Buff Suki. look at this horseshit. I'm uncomfortable. Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. What the? How about I actually face the right way? Oh, there's a thing right there. See you, nerds. What would the name of the stand be? Transmute. Are you kidding me? I thought I was scared for a second. What does transmute do? 3 copper bars to 1 iron. Huh. Neat. See how long I've been streaming for. 3 hours. Oh, it's been better than I've done this week. Alrighty. Let's go with that. We'll get that. Actually, we'll get all my geodes done. Wait, I should probably bake my iron first. I'm sorry that I'm so indecisive, guys. Sometimes chilling makes me just shut off my mind. Sorry, excuse me, Jesus. Alright, time to upgrade my watering can. My axe. I think my axe would be better. salad. Oh well, sucks to suck. Oh, I completely forgot to upgrade my axe. Not that I can. Alrighty. I'm actually kind of getting fatigued now, mentally. Might be ending the stream soon. Maybe. We'll see how things go. Alright, now I just need either an essence or so much slime. right, that one guy was selling hats. I should go see about getting a hat. God, I hope those blueberries grow soon. I need the dosh. Actually, I'll see if the traveler's here. Can't remember if it's... Oh, please don't tell me this is one that I need. Yeah. All right. Oh, well. Gold. I really hope my prefix doesn't end up like Moist's. I felt so bad from when he figured out what happened. Though it would be cool to get the if I ever get partnered, I think it would be cool to get the prefix final. That being said, I did commission somebody for some emotes. So hopefully one day I'll be able to use them. Excuse me. Another sunny day, can't go mining. And I never gave the salad. Great. And tomorrow as well. Is that a pepper? Nice. Anyways, the three emotes that are going to be coming is the equivalent to the LOL emote, an angry face, and some sort of love emote, but we're trying to, I'm working with the artist to try to figure what we're gonna do with that one. It's either gonna be heart eyes or holding a heart. No, the cat's gonna be a different emote at a different time once I get there. He might be like a happy emote or something. I just worked out that I just thought about that the happy cat might work better because my cat's name is Captain Elohim, so I could do like final Elo happy or something like that. Normal bombs? Or just cherry? Just cherry. Thank you. Please, just give me a damn door. What? I caught a ghost fish. Alright, take care, Shiro. Have a good one. Alright, so I'm just missing gold on this one. And then, I can put the frozen here and I just need the fire quartz. I think I'm gonna be ending stream soon too. Yeah. Maybe after tomorrow. I think tomorrow's day will be better. I gotta find salad. Move your keister, jeez. Yay, 3 hearts. Not too bad. Saw the maple syrup all done. Nice.
Bee house needs 40 wood, 8 coal, 100. I also need to buy 2 gold ore from them. Do I need anything for this? I think cats are the greatest pet. Even when they have their claws halfway sunk into my face. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Ready. Let's see what I need. Would be nice to have a preserves jar, I think. Actually, do I have a wine cask? Guess not yet. Thank you.
Alrighty. Hurry up, gold. Chop down some more trees. Probably water the cat. Come on, just give me the goddamn gold already. That's all I want. God, I can't wait till I get the duplicators. The cellar is going to be such a nice addition. Finally. Thank you. Nice, just missing the fire quartz from that last one. Nice. Wait, how much is a house expansion? Get there in time. Oh, Sal, that's one thing I need to do before I end the stream. Something. Who's your favorite person in Stardew Valley? I don't know why I'm having such a tough time. George. George, despite being like this old guy asshole, he's actually a really good character, I feel. Alrighty. Baked fish, nice. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna call it here for the night. I greatly appreciate everybody coming here and watching the stream, and yeah. Thanks for everybody for just for sticking around, for watching, for doing whatever, and yeah, I hope you guys have a good time. To be it day and night, depending or whatever your preferences or time zone is. I mean, ugh, words, how do they work? Yeah. Take care. Thank you.